An exciting summer is coming for the Great Plains Zoo. After 30 years, lions are making a return to the campus with a brand new exhibit. Construction continuing on the new habitat. This is going to feature a lion training window, rock viewing area, and multiple years for the lions. There will also be indoor and outdoor year-round viewing. The building will also house the meerkats. The zoo is looking at a July opening date for the exhibit, and the new splash pad will open up Memorial Day weekend.